This is not really good. Ack cannot stuck inside. Wait a moment. She loves it. Lot. Oh, she needs to open that. And enter. Maybe just a little bit. Come. This is so easy. I cannot understand. Slapping pot. And not easy about this crayon. Crayon coming from 46. Too much. Let's go see. There we go. You eat a pot. That's delicious too. But I think you have green slime in your mouth. And you doesn't have green slime because what said because? That was good. But I said you need to erase that. But it looks good. Even it's not good easily for this crayon. Okay. What? It's going ink on in here. How you can jump to the pool? Actually, you did it. Next one is has to be this one. Let me say it again. Go to the next one, and the crayon has to be barked. Present is has to be this one. Oh, it's really cool. We have two of them. But the bumblebee. I think it's not a mistake. Guess it is not a mistake. What a poor idea. Why do we have poor ideas? We have so many sharp items and strong items. Does not look cooler. I know what to do. Press the button. You can go. And the next star for today is for the crayon. And yeah. I need to go in port. How can it? There it is. I think it's for tomorrow because this present for today inside of them. But I quickly cannot remember that. How is this possible for dumb ways to? Just tomorrow. Yes, it is tomorrow. Now we know. But why this one is a little tricky? And I think it's possible. Not this. And let you go. I don't want to do that. Because sharp edges will make your eyes hurt. And I don't like to do it. Like, that is not a sharp edge. Why can go here? I think it's not for tomorrow. It's for today. fell off to the pool. It's not good, actually. Now, you know. Wait, why everything is not so dark? Come in half. The crayon is for tomorrow to the next weekend. I don't know how to do. Pop, little eyes. This is for the next round. It's not elastic too. It crushed little pops of breaking balls. Like this? No, it crushed fruit too. What can I do with you? Erase that. That's not good, Paul. It's not gonna fall. And time's up. Why you cannot? This is not weird. Look at an elastic card. And time's up. I cannot remember that. Whoa, it's not in dangerous. But these two breaking balls can squeeze rope. Because they're made of rubber. And the next round is the moon. Yes, it is. But the bumblebee don't relax her. There's so many of them. Because I can squish her. And the crayon is for tomorrow. There's so many squeezes. Why are there so many squeezes to do? I can draw like this. Now it's not gonna work. And after, I cannot remember why there's no elastic. Oh, you need to make a circle and then wait. Bounce off. How can I do that? First level, you need to make a circle and then... No, don't place it correctly. Why it cannot work? Maybe like this and... Nope, it's not gonna work either. And now we can press a button. It's not correctly. And press a button. No, I don't press the button correctly. Turn around. Why you cannot turn around? Press the button. Why? Why are there so many bloods? Press the button. I have a poor idea. You need to... Your head is missing because... Oh, you need to... Press the button! press the button. I'm sorry, we can do it, but the button not collect. Why I cannot press the button? Press the button. I didn't do a proper circle and then press the button, press. I did a mistake. Don't do it. Make a circle. Press the button. And press. I did correctly. See circle. Press. Never. Press the button. It's not let me. How can you root it? Circle, press buttons. Press the button. How can it work? That's not impossible. Circle, press buttons. And now you know. And your rocket is done. And